here we are on the trail that is right by Explorer Glacier. And what we thought was a lake, I guess, is part of this whole river system. And it's got a neat little bridge that they built for the salmon to come up. There's no salmon running right now, but if there were, that's where they would go.